So I'm set up as a trade cash account. If I was a trade credit account, this is where you'll see your balance, outstanding balance, and available credit. If you're a trade cash account and want to apply for a trade credit account, simply click apply online, complete the application, and send it off. Simple as that.